I've been a huge fan of the Beatles my whole life, and a while back I was playing in a trio and we decided to do an arrangement of Blackbird. It starts out with kind of the traditional guitar part, and then the song kind of changes from there. We kind of did our thing with it, so I'll get into that a little bit here. Thank you.